Slave One didn't used to be Slave One. It was just, Boba Fett's ship.
Right.
You know, it was...
That was Slave One was the result of a contest, a name contest.
Oh,
remember that?
I don't remember, yeah. But...
yeah, well, they had a contest inside the company, and they said, we need a unique name. And everybody submitted names, and after about a week or so, they picked it out, and Slave One was the winner.